The idea is to remain calm. The way I do it is to think of something pleasant. Fun party, moment of triumph, sexual encounter. I actually project myself to that place. A little transcendental meditation, if you will. The trick is to imagine every little detail. Anything to keep your mind off the fact that you're going to jail for a very long time if they find 15 kilos of blow in your suitcases.